What is this?
The dogs are wishing they had
one. I think it's like lime.
They're homemade lime popsicles.
Lime?
Yeah, mom bought
fresh lime.
You bought lime just for us. Enjoy them.
I know you love them. Daddy made them homemade. No, you may not have them. You can't have lime.
That's not lime.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is. Eat your lime popsicle.
It's pickle juice.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I knew. You know how I knew?
Mm-mm. Because
I tasted them the other day. At random, because I wanted to know what fruit they were, and now we have
it. You know how you keep leaving empty pickle jars in the fridge with just the juice? Pickled juice is what you love.
Actually,
so we made them into
good.
Popsicles. People pay good money for pickled popsicles. They used to sell them at the dances.
Really?
Yeah. They would sell them for a buck at the dances.
Next time,
taste it.
Can you please make lime?
I don't have lime juice in that quantity.
Just to buy lime for us?
I know. You guys eat the pickles and then you get popsicles. And the spices are in there too.
Yeah, it's super good.
Let me see. Eat them. That's like the pepper and the dill. Let me see.
This is not really dessert. This has zero sugar.
You can have dessert after.
Oh.
How is it?
Grant
wants it. Grant's
go.
Like, give me. Ava, when nom. You think of your pickled popsicle.
Nom.
Nom? Nom, 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 nom. Aiden hasn't
you know
even
else?
Tried
I'm a
it.
Very good person.
Grant, go.
Grant, give them some room.
Grant, I was going to
get the pickle popsicle. I gave him a small piece.
You love pickles. You guys are obsessed with pickles. Look at his face. This is your new vlog, by the way. I'll send it to you.
Pickle popsicles? That's the title.
No, it's not.
Who would make these?
Who made them? I gave Daddy the idea and Daddy made them. So, people that love you.
There's little pieces of pickle in this.
Yes, there's chunks of pickle.
Where is it?
There
guys,
is.
I love pickles.
Look, the comment dogs wish they had it.
I just got a whisper. Comment down below if you love pickles. Enough to make them into popsicles.
I'm calling my dad.
Tattletale. I think he might be at dinner with a customer, so.
If he doesn't answer, that's the story of your life, okay?
Please answer.
You had ice cream earlier today too, when you made your other video.
Come on.
Which are going up on our channel today. Thomas came over. Check the Thomas folder and you will get two surprise
Aiden.
Thomas videos.
Eat your pickle popsicle.
No.
Why?
These are just...
You love it.
It's just pickles.
Nice. Do you like pickles?
Grant and Grace, you got a nom.
I don't like them.
You may never have another pickle again.
Aww.
If you don't eat your popsicle.
Don't eat
this many.
Ava's like, give me all the pickles.
Can I?
Please!
Hey, Aiden, if you don't want it, I'll have yours after I'm done with this one.
Ava will have both. And
popsicle in the comments. And dessert? Actually, guys, leave hashtag pickle popsicle in the comments.
Aiden won't get dessert if he doesn't eat his pickle popsicle because he already had ice cream earlier.
So did Ava.
Yes, but Ava's eating her pickle popsicle.
I actually
popsicle.
Had most of the ice cream. Aiden got like one bite.
Great.
It was vanilla. Oh. I love vanilla.
This is 4 minutes already, and Aiden hasn't eaten any of his pickle. Popsicle.
It's gonna melt, and then you're
gonna hurting my feelings. I'm such a good cook, I thought.
Yeah, Mom.
You never cooked these.
This is you. Actually, she froze them, and it took a few days to prepare, and they are delicious. Okay, would you say? I hope we make them again.
This is just rude.
It was just a prank.
Hey, it was a prank, but it was also clever because we always dump that stuff down the drain. We can get some other use out of it.
Cold pickle popsicles. Also, the dogs love pickles.
Do they?
Mm-hmm.
No, they don't.
Have you seen them sniffing?
All right, give it to the dog. See if they like it.
I don't want
to. Look, he heard me say dog. Yes, give it to the dog.
don't want it,
I'll just give it to him.
Grant, you want it?
It's dripping on the concrete.
He loves it.
See? Aww.
Everyone loves it.
Grace wants some too.
And I get one all to myself.
The dogs are eating them. And there's Ava in the background enjoying her pickle popsicle. No, don't throw that. Pick that up.
That's very
Be respectful.
Bad. You're in big trouble, mister.
All right, Michelle.
Well, I still get dessert.
You've gotten your haircut.
Well, I still get dessert.
She already said that. If you say it too many times, she'll reconsider.
I didn't hear.
Now, dogs are going down pickles.
Oh my god. It was so big before.
This combined
Wait,
with my
Ava, look at this.
It's all the herbs and spices.
The whole pickle popsicle to yourself. This is mine.
This is my popsicle. Leave me alone.
This video is already 6 minutes. We're gonna have to edit it down.
Don't tell them we edit our videos.
Everybody does.
Wait, can they have the spices?
Apparently they like it.
It's spicy and sour at the same time.
They only like it because of it is ice.
It's refreshing. Tommy swore with Sam earlier.
That's true. Thomas is a terrible tech care person.
He tried, okay?
So, if you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see more vlogs, gaming, challenges...
Oh, snap!
Then make sure to tell us, or Thomas, because we can invite the guy over anytime. Just leave a comment telling us that you want us to do something, and we'll do it. All right, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment.